I start with an outline of the critical features of the plant. The contours of the needle-shaped leaves and the myriad flower shapes.